It is the afternoon. I think it's like 1 o'clock now. I am going to be applying some makeup. Not a whole lot, but just a little. Get on this bag. Can't find my eyebrow brush. So what I'm gonna do is just apply a little bit of eyeshadow. Pull my sponge a little bit. There we go. We'll do it a little bit more. So I've got a TikTok hack on this. I saw a TikTok hack where you grab your translucent powder. This is Wet n Wild Deep Deep Program on Photo Focus. So what I found out is you take your mascara brush, you just dip it in there like that. That right? See how it's covered? And then you tap off the excess and you stick it in your mascara. Pull it out. Let's see. Apparently it's supposed to make your lashes more voluminous instead of having to buy the volume mascara, which is like really expensive. Okay. Okay. Oh, wow, okay. Other side. I like it. And I'm like, it's okay. Normally I just put chapstick on. But I got this from Sephora. It's Clinique. And it's 28 clove. 28 clove DP. But that's where I got my stuff from. This is today's outfit. Oh. The shirt my mother-in-law got me, but these high-waisted jeans I got from Walmart. They're actually pretty cute. Some other things I got, like for instance, I got this. Oh my god, I got this little like soap dispenser from Target. Huh? Yes, you can.